In this session, Digichain 4.0, we're going to review how fast-moving consumer goods companies have digitalized their supply chain. Hello, I'm Professor Carlos Cordon. I'm a professor here at IMD of digitalization and operations. We're going to look at one company that obtained an outstanding success by moving from a time to volume of 4 months to just 7 days. That has allowed them to obtain a leading market position. We're going to review also how other companies succeeded, and we're going to learn what they did well and what they failed. And we are going to end up with a concept that we call hybrid digitalization, in which we will see that you don't need to automate everything, but you need to keep part that is manual in order to give flexibility. I look forward to welcome you in this session, and I hope and I know that we will have very good discussions. Thank you very much.